would bring people together on a much closer basis, take away all the technology, take away all the props, take away all the PowerPoint presentations, and just create a setting where everybody was going to become together and spend time together in a much more natural way, and give them a great opportunity to actually connect with each other.
Best ecosystem that sees the best players in the market meet with the right investors. This is the basis to create the future of infrastructure.
Can make bridges with those potential partners. So the conversation is really in depth and very interesting.
O grande fator diferenciador é permitir num único local conseguirmos contactar os diversos players no mercado em cada uma das suas atuações.
I think GRI provides a really good informal environment where you have sophisticated and experienced participants in all parts of the market sector.
Comparado con otros eventos de la industria, con una participación bastante importante de inversionistas.
Conferences or forums that it actually allows everybody to speak. It's not a panel where five people speak and the audience listens and there's a little time for Q&A. It's really more an exchange of ideas and everybody in the room has something to say and something to add. So that's exactly why I think it's so enriching. It's a little bit different to the other more formal and more structured conferences.